say. I was always more comfortable leading, really.
Ruben Xaus has finally dumped the sterile guard at Ducati. He was lying a really fifth, and he was on his own.
Yeah, he's been trying for 22 laps to do that, but he's...
he was six seconds clear of Lorenzo Lanzi on the factory bike. That's a sad sight.
It is.
At least he looks unharmed.